अरे अरे राधिका रुको, कहाँ जा रही हो?
मैं कूड़ा मैं बाहर फेंकने जा रही हूँ।
बाहर कहाँ फेंकने जा रही हो?
बाहर लंबे
नहीं। देखो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ यू ऑल्सो लिसन टू इट केयरफुली। थ्रोइंग गार्बेज आउटसाइड ओवर द रोड क्रिएट लिटर्स एंड इट कॉल्स फॉर द सेवरल डिजीजेस ऑल्सो एंड इट पॉल्यूट्स आर एनवायरमेंट। So today, as we started our Earth Week, let me tell you how we can reduce the garbage and how we can protect our Earth by using this garbage for several useful things. Like in this garbage, there are several components like the biodegradable waste. These waste can be used for making compost, like the tea bags. In this, you can see here, ma'am, can you picture, bring it here, the tea bags. The tea bags which we use and throw in the dustbin can be used for the compost. These tea bags are the good source of nitrogen, phosphorus, and they can be used as green manure. Plus the vegetable peel, the fruit peel, they can also be used as a green manure in the form of compost. So my dear children, at your home you can keep two dustbins in the kitchen. One for the dry waste and one for wet waste. In the dry waste, you can collect vegetable peels, fruit peels, tea bags and all that. And then you can dump it into a bin. And from there, whenever it's required, you can take that compost and put it in your fields as manure. Now, let me tell you one more important thing. How many of you eat eggs? Many of you must be eating eggs. And what we do? We take out the egg from the eggshell and we throw the eggshells. But the eggshells are the good source of calcium. So yes, children, you should not throw those eggshells. You can dry those shells, crush it into the powder and again put it in your plants. This can serve as a source of calcium for your plants. This way we can also utilize the waste water of the our purifier, means oro purifier. We can use this water to wash our vegetables and fruits, also use this water to gardening our plants, and also use this water for washing an object and all these things. So my dear students, please save your water, because water is very precious for us. Thank you so much.
दीदी, ये आप क्या कर रहे हैं?
मैम, हमें अब साफ कर रहे हैं।
आप इतना पानी वेस्ट मत कीजिए, क्योंकि इस पानी से हम अपने पौधों को, प्लांट्स को वाटरिंग कर सकते हैं। इस पानी का यूज करके हम गार्डनिंग में भी यूज कर सकते हैं, प्लांट्स को पानी दे सकते हैं।
So many decisions that we make in our daily lives have a major impact on the planet. This is why we should start reducing the waste from our home itself. Like, we should use reusable bottles or cups, and we should even use reusable grocery bags. And while purchasing the items, we should try to purchase the items wisely. Like, we can reduce the amount of waste we produce by purchasing products that come with less packaging. And we should also try to compost the waste that are generated in our kitchens. Your fruits and vegetable scraps, eggshells, coffee grounds, grass clippings and leaves can all be composted. Avoid single use of food, drink, containers and utensils. And we should also try to buy second-hand items and donate used goods. We should try to use bamboo brushes instead of using plastic brushes. This is how we can play our part in reducing household waste. If used properly, wastewater can provide important nutrients for plant growth and act as a replacement for mineral fertilizers. Even human feces are also very rich in nitrogen and can be used as natural fertilizer. This is why we should try to use the wastewater generated in our bathrooms, in kitchens, to water the plants in the garden. Reducing energy use in our homes will save our money. It will also increase our energy security and reduce the pollution that is emitted from non-renewable sources of energy. Here are some tips and tricks to reduce electricity consumption. You can get the walls of your home painted in light colors, as light colors allow them to reflect the existing natural light, thus reducing the need for artificial lighting. Same way, these light colored walls don't absorb much of sun's heat and hence keep the home cool. We must use energy efficient appliances to reduce the consumption of electricity. We should always keep sprinkling cold water on our terrace. Just make sure that the water that you are using to sprinkle should be wastewater, because we don't need to waste the water also. We need to reduce the consumption and wastage of water too. So try to use only wastewater. Every room of your home should have proper ventilation system, as ventilation system is very important to keep the fresh air coming and stale air going. This also helps to keep your home cool. So children, we have told you several tricks by which you can reduce the consumption of electricity and keep your home and room cool in the summer season. So children, you have got to know several tricks to reduce the waste, to reduce the consumption of electricity, and to reduce the wastage of water. So hope you all will apply these tricks and these tips in your day-to-day life and give your part, give your bit in reducing the waste. So all the best, and keep reducing the wastage.